In step 5 of our workshop, we create the graphical user interface to be displayed on our LCD screen. The graphics component provides a tool called GUI Builder to design the GUI. I open the Manage Runtime Environment window, and at the Graphics Tools tab, I select the GUI Builder. As described in the application note, I have added the GUI Builder to the Tools menu. Let's start the tool to create our design. I open the frame window icon and change the property name to Log Viewer to reflect that the window will be used to view some text output later. Next, I specify the size of the LCD, which is 240 by 320 pixels. Now I place a multi-edit widget and arrange its position and size. Well, and finally I create a button in the same manner and name it Update, as this will be used to show the content of a text file on the USB stick attached to the system. I save this layout before closing the GUI Builder. The resulting C source file is called logviewer.dlg.c, and I add this file to the project by right-clicking on Source Group 1 and selecting Add Existing Files. Now I open the file logviewer.dlg.c and reference the file buffer fbuf, which will be used to store the content that will be shown on the screen. Step 5 of our workshop ends up by adding the references of our GUI design. I open the file gui-singlethread.c to at the beginning of the file under the line include dialog.h. I add the prototype of the create log viewer function. I place this function into GUI thread and comment out the hello world line. Let me save all files and compile the project. Well, I enter the debugger to start my application, and I observe that the graphical user interface comes up as designed with the GUI Builder.